Don't know how well I'm feeling about this red lipstick. I don't know if it even suits me. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be filming my first Christmas video of 2017. So I'm so excited to film this video. Like, I have been waiting so long to film it, but the only thing is I have a cold and it's horrible. So I have a completely new background. It's not like completely new, like I'm staying in the same place where I normally sit in my videos, but it's like a completely new setup. So I have a bunch of like lights behind me and a lot of them aren't working, which is so annoying, so just ignore that. Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to be filming for you all my Christmas wish list, or what is on my Christmas list for 2017. I did one of these last year, but for some reason YouTube took it down and wouldn't let me repost it, so who knows. So I would just like to make a disclaimer. So I know that I won't be getting all of these presents because a lot of them are quite expensive, and I know Christmas isn't about getting presents, but this is just like an entertaining kind of video that you guys would like to see, and I have been requested to do this video, so that is why I'm doing it. So the first thing on my Christmas list is a new phone. So I would really like either the iPhone 7 or the iPhone 6s. So I currently have the 5s, but it's so broken at the moment. Like, it is so broken. Like, so to go with a phone, I have a granite marble contrast iPhone 7 or iPhone 6s case. I then have a new tripod because mine is very broken. It doesn't go to the highest setting anymore like it used to, because it's just broken and one of the legs have snapped off it. So it's just annoying. I then have a Summer in the City Saturday ticket. If you don't know what Summer in the City is, it's a massive YouTube convention in London that takes place in August. And I really, really would like to go because it sounds so much fun. You get to meet so many YouTubers there, and loads of my internet friends are going, so like, win-win, get to meet them. I then have some gift cards. Who would not like gift cards? Like, I love gift cards, like, you know. So I have listed a couple of ones that I would like to receive because they're like some of my favorite shops. So I have Starbucks, Costa, Primark, New Look, Superdrug and Boots. I then have a Ariana Grande perfume. I don't mind what one, but like, just any Ariana Grande perfume I would absolutely love. I then have the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. Oh, that was a mouthful. I also have a Mario Badescu rose water spray on my list because apparently it's really, really good, and I just wanted to try it out for like skincare and like, I think it like preps your face ready for to put your makeup on, like primes it. So yeah, I have one of them on there. I then have a Pandora ring. So the ones that I would like is either the rose gold love hearts chain, so it's a bunch of love hearts in the chain and it's rose gold, or the rose gold crown because they are so cute and like, oh my god. But yeah. So the next thing on my list is the MAC Prep and Prime primer water thing. Sorry if you can hear the Hoover as well. My mom's just Hoover in the house, so it's like quite annoying, but you know, gotta deal with it. I then have listed a bunch of clothes that I would like. So I have these from Primark, New Look and Pretty Little Thing. They're the three places where I would like these clothes that I have listed on here from. I then have a selfie ring light. You may not know what one of these are, but they are so cool, and like, they're just so cool. So it's basically a ring light, and it sticks, or it doesn't stick, it clips onto your phone. So when you're taking a selfie in like the dark and it just doesn't look great because you're in the dark, then like, you'll be taking your selfie and it'll have like the light on it, so it's like really good lighting. I then have a white One Love Manchester oversized sweater. So this is basically a really long like dress sweater thing. So it's basically a jumper, but it's a dress at the same time. So yeah, and it just says One Love Manchester on it from the Ariana Grande One Love Manchester concert, because got to show the support even though it was 6 months ago. So I then have a pink Alessi crop top. So it's like one of the flowy ones. Like, I don't know if you've seen my Adidas one, but it's basically just like a cropped one that's not like too cropped, because when they're like too cropped and like really skinny ones, they do not look good on me, so yeah. I then have a pair of Adidas Gazelles in size 6 in black. So Adidas Gazelles are basically trainers from Adidas and they're so nice. I love them so much. Like, the next thing on my list is a Soap and Glory facial wash. So loads of people have these and they say they're really good. So I'm going to display pictures of the ones that I would like on the screen now. And the last thing on my list is some Lush bath bombs or Lush face masks. So Lush bath bombs are literally my favourite thing, but I literally have not used one in so long because I just always forget to go to Lush, but I would really like some Lush bath bombs and face masks. So I hope you all enjoyed my video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below, and also make sure you go and follow all my social medias. You can follow me on Instagram and add me on Snapchat as well, because I post on them all the time. So my Instagram is ig.lilyx and my Snapchat is lilymxe05. Bye guys!